I'm making in this video a belt pouch for holding one of these TEMU plastic boxes with padding. I thought they would be ideal for metal detecting and EDC, like when you go to the forest and want a few little things in your pocket and you don't want them to rattle around. I generally measure the shape of an object for a pouch, write it down on a big notepad so I can sketch out ideas and think on how I'd like the item to look. Once I have an idea for how I want them to look, I make some measurements for the like the back panel that's going to roll over, the width, so I can start cutting out the pattern. I then mark out the stitch line, punch in the stitches, do some edging, and trim the corners for the top flap. I also skive where there's going to be any tight turns, for example at the bottom of the pouch. Then lay out my pattern to make sure everything matches up. Instead of using a D-ring, I decided to use a clip, which I'll put a link into the description. Once I have the design finalized, I then start the gluing process for the external parts. This is a prototype bag. I intend to make 4 or 5 of them, and this one I'll just use for myself when I go out into the forest. I hope you enjoy the video. I'll be quiet now, but I do make a bit of a mistake on the first bag, and I'll go through that at the end of the video.